Oh, we know about that. Hello, friends and colleagues, and welcome to the new DLC release. It's the new expansion pack 2.0. It's not being marketed at that, but that's what it is. Master more machines and an exciting detailed logo for your collection. It's incredible upcoming logo. The 4th of October. It features the class 66 weapon, which F7 in Santa Fe, separately there will be four helmets, five units. And $5, so the Vel treatment train. Some pretty good weathering. Looks like there should be 73s. On which message should be 73s, but 66 is just ice nicer. Despite the loco and unbundle move, it is a stalwart of British modern front. BR Class 66 and heavily weathered EWS livery, as is typical of these trains, with dust and dirt blasted onto the train's wake, which also features an additional the cab over. Nice, that's a remodel. To control the RHTT jets, top to tap for easy movement around the network. The RHTT includes four different FK, FA wagon variants containing specialist equipment required to do the job. And that is the dual tank with generator, dual tank with pump, single tank and triple tank. Now this is the please note bit. There is no simulated difference in validation with the RHTT in game. The effect of spraying is a visual and audio effect only. And then there's the 182 in Displock yellow and grey livery. That is for Castle Versberg. So this block was before the MRC e-livery, nice, and the F7 from Bledgefield. It was a true legend of American railroading. So yeah, oh, nice screenshots there. The locos featured in the bundle will have a comprehensive training guide as part of the training centre, giving you the freedom to learn how to drive them in a safe environment with their ability to be added to the training centre. Yeah, we don't do that. Ah, for those players who have been played and enjoyed the new journeys add-on for Train Sim World 2, you will be pleased to hear that we will make this available for you to join Train Sim World 3 for shortly. We are working on some final tweaks to give you a great experience and what you can expect. An update on this shortly. Nice. So, seems we are getting some new DLC very, very, very soon. I, for one, will be getting it, and it will be shown on my Series X when that arrives. Got a cold, so I keep sneezing. So yeah, let me know what you think down below. See you in the next one.